you think that your wishes and ambitions are too big for you? Sometimes we hear voices from others and sometimes we hear them from ourselves. Either way, when we listen to them, we tend to stop before we even allow ourselves to start. Today we are talking about what do you need to know and what you can expect in Tuberlandia. What no one is telling you. How to be a YouTuber in 2020. As YouTube increased potential for advertisers, monetization and brand awareness, a brilliant future for YouTube is 100% guaranteed. Which bring us to how YouTube can help grow your career as a YouTuber. Road to be a YouTuber. Welcome to part 1. How many times have you been frustrated? How many times you're thinking of quitting? Hi, everyone, my name is Konkarster. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to immerse you in the wonderful world of Tuberlandia. Tuberlandia what? Really, you don't know what is it? Tuberlandia is the land of a YouTuber. YouTubers, I'm surpassed jarred, no, just serious. I really excited about this video. I've been about to make this video since like the beginning of this channel. I see a lot of people asking for how they can start a channel of their own, which I think is a fantastic idea at this time. YouTube is 15 years old. But what will it look like in 2025? Predictions for the future. Google's online video service. From sports rights and games to co-viewing and voice recognition. YouTube history. From 0 to 3.5 billion viewers in 15 years is some journey. What lies ahead as YouTube moves towards its adults years? Here are some predictions. As the barriers between traditional broadcasting and online video topple, YouTube will emerge as a partner for sports leagues to retain their rights and go direct to fans. By 2025, every match in every league could be available on demand globally. Broadcasting on YouTube through those league's own channels. At least for those that have done deals with the company. YouTube will remain a mammoth catalog of video to watch. In 2025, it's going to be much, much smarter. YouTube will be better understanding your tastes. Drawing on everything that its parent company knows about you as well as your YouTube history. Where YouTube will be in 2025. Quite likely running one of the world's biggest entertainment networks. If he fancies the task. Today's fresh-faced YouTubers will be tomorrow's super broadcasting moguls. So where you will be in 2025? Are you still thinking of quitting? Today's is the perfect moment to start. Move on to your career as a YouTuber. Today is the time, not 15 years ago, not 1, not even 5. You know why? Because today's is your moment. Not yesterday, yesterday does not exist. So this is your time to create. To emerge on your own content and building your own businesses. I've been asked about how to become a YouTuber. Easy, open a channel, now you are a YouTuber. What does it take to become a successful YouTuber? Wait. What? That's another question. And that's what I want to talk about. Today I'm gonna tell you what no one's telling you about YouTube and how to be YouTuber. This is going to be all about YouTube and starting a YouTube channel. If you already started one, you want to know how to make your success. You want to know how to flourish in your channel. I have been in non-stop learning ride since I started with YouTube. I started with 0 subscribers like everyone. And now I've overpassed that wall. 1000, not this wall, guys. This wall in front of you when you start those first subscribers. Long road, and now I hit 1000. It's been a real learning curve for me. And learning all of the different ways to make successful videos that I don't like a weeks later by something that I've been interested in. From the start, even before I began YouTube, I see, read, watch and understand what many people are gonna tell you. They give advice on videos to pick up a camera. Choose so many different tools. Choose a camera that works for you. Use tools that fit in your budget. And just start being yourself online. Some kind of eat, sleep and repeat. And watch someone talking. For about 20-25 minutes teaching. Something that supposedly will help. New YouTubers and know what? I don't really agree with that at all. People who want to start a YouTube channel normally are less experienced in the majority don't know what to do. They are really impressionable. There's a lot of points in your life where you're going to be impressionable. Where, whatever it is that you search and find, you're gonna take in as if it is like the Bible. It's such a critical time where you want something so badly. You are so very curious. Curious equals wanting to know things. That you believe what people say. So that's the why. I want to make a video. Where I'm gonna be the one. To say all of the stuff, all the chit chat. All the complaints and argue. That I listen and see everywhere. That is kind of like people. Don't really want to talk about. It's not that people think. It's bad or anything. I just don't think that. People necessarily have the business minds to see it this way. Or they are not in the position to affront as a business entrepreneur. I want to scratch the surface here today. I want to give you some of the most important and sometimes kind of painful realities that is going to want you accept them, help you open up, and create something that's actually sustainable for your brand. There is one, maybe two harsh realities about starting a YouTube channel. Number one, everyone lives in their own world. Number two, loose of trustable identity. Number three, nobody knows who you are. Number four, nobody cares who you are. Number five, no respect. It is like, get out of way. With this in mind, you can be coming up with a plan of your own. But certainly knowing those things and really having a hold on that. When I say a plan, I see this because it's important. It's great to go into yourself and just do whatever you want to do. But you have to realize that if you're trying to build an audience, coming to terms with those pieces of information can help you immensely when you don't know this. I see a lot of YouTube channels that don't get that. Nobody knows them and nobody cares. And that's when they start getting lost in creating all this content and busting their butt. They got frustrated or start thinking of quitting when people just aren't making connections, when people try to play with their own rule and don't respect other people rule with them. You're gonna waste a lot of time in a lot of effort. If you understand the land where you are, it is better for you. And then this way, if you can come to terms with those truths, you can reverse engineer the process. Once you learn how to reverse engineer, when you train your mind, when you feed your mind with positivity and you picture yourself in your mind where you want to be, you don't need to buy anything in order to move forward. You create synergy. You can get the way into anything you want. Money is very valuable to people. But what we don't often realize, time is as well valuable, is absolutely the key. Time is more important than money. That's what we pay money. You can save money, you can earn money. You can give money, you can receive money. But you cannot obtain, buy, trade, save time. You can get money because as a value, whether it's through a product or service, and the same thing goes with time. But time is valuable value. So if you want somebody to spend time on your YouTube channel, we need to bring them value. So when I first thinking or started in my videos, it was and it is really important for me to bring value to people who are watching them, because it wasn't many people and short enough that they could get that value without having to spend a lot of time with me, somebody that they didn't know. End of part one. That's all for today, folks. You guys are awesome. Need advice on growing your YouTube channel? Want more views and subscribers? Then join our channel. We can grow together. Have a wonderful day. And I will see you next time.